I was always interested in helping patients with diseases.
UT Health San Antonio has a long track record of medical physics education. DMP stands for the Doctorate of Medical Physics. It's a four-year program to train clinical medical physicists. We do have two tracks within the Doctorate of Medical Physics program. I'm an imaging physicist and supervise the imaging track where the students learn about CT scanners and MRI and some nuclear medicine as well.
The difference between the imaging and therapy tracks in our DMP program is really about the clinical work they perform during their 4 years here.
Each patient will have a full treatment plan, and we have to approve it and say that we're okay with everything that's going to happen. So if there's a mistake made at the beginning of the timeline, we'll catch it before they're actually on the table being treated with radiation therapy.
If it's a small tumor, for example, we do an SRS, which is stereotactic radiosurgery. So basically, we blast the tumor with a lot of radiation and kill that small amount of area, basically.
Our biggest job is just kind of another viewpoint for the medical, for the radiation oncologists, and a second check for all things in the clinic. And we just verify that everything's running smoothly.
So DMP programs are, they're 4 years, so they're in general, they're gonna get you into the field in a quicker time. After finishing a PhD, you still need to go through a residency program, which is typically 2 or possibly 3 years.
If you enjoy physics and you enjoy the idea of being able to help people, then this is a really beneficial program for you.